Great evening for it. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Manchester United against Ajax.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal.
Harry Maguire starts alongside Victor Lindelof at the back. And just one up front for them today.
Poor work by Matic on the ball. And Ajax are going to line up like this.
The goalkeepers, Andre Onana. Joe Veltman plays with Daley Blind in defence. Dusan Tadic plays alongside Donny van de Beek in the middle of the park. And it looks good in attack with these two strikers.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Bruno Fernandes!
It's bounced back off the bar.
Goalkeepers love to be busy, and he's certainly busy at the moment. The frame of the goal helping him out. And now, cleverly done.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
And Ajax onto the attack again.
A safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though, to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Here's Martial. That's cut out. Dusan Tadic. Quincy Promes. Van der Beek. Tadic. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Bruno Fernandes.
Good tackle. Striding forward, purposefully. Babel. Dusan Tadic.
Needed, should be a chance.
That's very good defending, they had to get it right. And that defender did it superbly. Spotted that well and intercepted.
That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on.
Tadic.
Babel! Can't get the shot through. Good block.
That's a waste from the corner, and straight out for a goal kick. Now Anthony Martial. Neres.
Not a great tackle, I must say.
Well, the way he's teed the ball up here, Martin, it looks like he's going to have a crack.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Pogba. Rashford.
And it's Pogba.
Tackled well. Chance for a break in numbers.
He's chosen to cut it back now. That would have been a chance, but for the tackle.
Well, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there.
Donny van der Beek. Neres.
Here is Babel.
David Neres. They could be in behind the back line.
Up for grabs here.
He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
Some stop that, Martin, to keep his team level, but if this match continues in the same vein, it's only a matter of time for me.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Martial! He's gone for the chip! It's a goal! Superbly done. A brilliant chip. Got it just right.
It's a really difficult skill, isn't it, to get the right weight on the ball. It was such a cheeky effort.
In front here are Manchester United.
Number 9, Anthony Martial.
This is an excellent run. Very lengthy run of dribbling and skill, pace. Not quite the penetration at the end of it.
Yeah, United, as we can see, not having as much of the ball today. But what you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession so ruthlessly at times. It's been a joy to watch, textbook stuff from them.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back.
The referee has said to Ajax, you can play on, and they're playing on.
Well, this could bring them level. Super save from De Gea.
Is there anyone better in the world at those stops?
Corner played into the middle. Super block.
And we're going to have another corner now.
Corner swung in. All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Well, that's a dreadful error. This could be it. Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper, and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
The referee has indicated
players
there will be a minimum
place another 2 minutes added on by the referee. To level it up now. That is a fine goal. And it's brought them back level once more. Very good play. Certainly, they've been very positive since they went behind. And now they've got reward for that with an equalising goal.
Well, they've been knocking on the door for quite a few minutes leading up to that goal. I think they deserve it.
So away we go at 1-1. Read that well with the interception. Well, the referee has blown for half time at 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I must admit, Martin, I didn't see that equaliser coming, but he managed to get it. Really sharp take, and it's.
Ajax have started the second half. Maguire.
Shaw. And back it goes to David De Gea.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Had a go!
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. In goes the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. It's Daley Blind. Here is Babel. Paddic. This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
I think he fancies this, you know. He's so capable from this distance.
Off the crossbar and back into the penalty area.
Bruno Fernandes
slipped through.
Martial
goes for goal. He got in the way.
Well, it will be a throw-in.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
Ziyech!
Oh, he's hit it too hard, really, and lost his range.
Well, that is a total miscue.
Nemanja Matic.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Well, they looked promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Excellent interception.
Came in with a challenge.
Read the intentions. Well, this could be an opportunity. In behind the defence.
Pogba.
Pogba! Brave blocking. Corner played in. Tries the shot.
He's blocked that well.
What a disaster, an own goal.
There ain't as much he could have done about that, so you have to feel for him. Well, it's a poor reaction, and I think he could have done a lot better. Such is the life of a defender in the box trying to defend that kind of situation.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal.
Dusan Tadic.
It's Daley Blind.
Promise.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Substitution.
And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position.
Dusan Tadic. Donny van der Beek. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game.
It's a defender on top of his game here and certainly on top of the opposition then.
No offside, the ball was played over the top. Martial, how's he reached that?
Full stretch, that's an incredible save.
intercepted here. Rashford with the ball now.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Corner's taken, dealt with the danger.
And that header goes over the line and it will be a throw.
Mata, he's looking for the cross. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Now James.
He tried his luck, but his luck was out.
They were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Well, that's going to be a free kick. He's gone for the back heel. All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
He's a danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them, they're a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
Space out on the wing that Manchester United are using very positively. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here, 9 to go. Out for a throw and over the touchline. Solidly away. Shaw. Quincy Promise. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Looks the shoot. Well, what a good try. Off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
It's the keeper who's sending out the message here.
They're doing as they're told as well. Look at him.
Now it's 5 minutes to go. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the fresh! It was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with a connection either.
Gives it away straight to the opposition. Cut out the pass. Could lead to an equalising goal here. Now Anthony Martial. The fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes.
3 minutes.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. They can be quick on the break now. Well, he's got away from him. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.
Well, they got there in the end. Mighty, mighty close, but the right result.
Yeah, I think that's true, Martin. Yeah, they contributed plenty, scored a few goals and just edged it for me.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
Martial! He's gone for the chip! It's a goal! Could bring them level. Super save from De Gea.
Is there anyone better in the world at those stops?
That is a fine goal, and it's brought them back level once more. Very good play, certainly.
Tries the shot.
What a disaster, an own goal.
I don't think there's much he could have done about that, so you have to feel for him.
Martial. How's he reached that?
Full stretch. That's an incredible save.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
He tried his luck, but his luck was out.
Looks to shoot!
But what a good try, off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Fred!
Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with a...